I'm going to have a little bit of fun, and we're going to talk about hidden text, hiding links, cloaking. But first, before I get into the video and show you that this is for educational purposes only, hidden text and links, hiding text and links in your content to manipulate Google search rankings can be seen as deceptive. It is violation of Google's webmaster guidelines, and you can view those here. Text, such as excessive words, can be hidden in several ways, including. Now, my particular method is not listed here, but really it is, and I will discuss in part two how to do it this way, but using white on white background, locating text behind an image, position text off screen, setting the font size to zero, and hiding a link by only linking a small character. So let's just go ahead and show you this. So I have created this page here, just for fun, and it's fun with black hat SEO cloaking. Now, what we're going to go ahead and do is we're going to add some HTML. So let me go ahead and do that now, and bear with me here. All right, so we are done typing in scaling down. We've set our margin, our width, our height. We have went in and transform and scaled down to a very minuscule size. Now, what I went ahead and did is I have taken the liberty to take these words, Black Hat SEO, expert, SEO company, SEO training, Black Hat SEO, Black Hat SEO, Black Hat SEO. Now, and I've just consolidated a whole bunch here. So we're just going to go ahead and copy this to add into here after this first div. And then at the very end, you're going to need to close it out. And that's done like that. Oop. All right, so we're going to go head over to the link now, the permalink that it's set up, fun with Black Hat SEO cloaking. We're going to go ahead and right click. We're going to open this up in a new tab to just go ahead and show and demonstrate what exactly is on the page. Now we have set the color to orange, but it's going to be very difficult to see exactly what's here, and it looks like a blank page. Now, we know that we have went ahead and scaled down the text very, very tiny, and it is on the page. So let's just go ahead and right click. We're going to go to View Page Source. Now, as you and I both know, we know that we have this inside of the page. So let's just see if we can find it. So we're going to go here, Control F, and we're going to type in. It's found 230 times. We're going to go ahead and scroll on down, and there we go. So we have our doc type, which we made, our HTML, our style, the beginning of the div. We've set our sizes, our scaling. We've added the webkits and for Safari and whatnot. And here it is, right here, our text that we have went ahead and hidden. Now, I made it the color orange because remember, a white on white or a black on black is an immediate flag. But that was fun with Black Hat SEO. As you can see, you could have added a whole nother page and then added your own scaled down version of text or links or whatever you want, and nobody would ever see it. And that's really going to wrap up today's video. I just wanted to have some fun today. I wanted to show you a Black Hat SEO method that was called scaling. Now, again, this is cloaking. This is against the guidelines, the terms. This was for educational and for fun only. So my name is Chris Palmer. If you have any questions about Black Hat SEO, Gray Hat SEO, White Hat SEO, affiliate marketing, Facebook ads, SEO, local SEO, I mean, really anything digital marketing related, please leave it in the comments below. And I look forward to seeing you in the next Black Hat SEO video. Just don't get in any trouble. It's been my pleasure going through this with you. It's been a lot of fun. My name's Chris Palmer, and I'll see you in the next one.